Tonight, for the 43rd year in a row, the holiday tree sitting on top of Lovelace Medical Center will light up despite the snow and the cold. Albuquerque and Lovelace health officials will flip the switch, illuminating the tree at tonight's event. Everything starts at the Medical Center on Martin Luther Boulevard at West of I-25 at 6:30.